गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबडी, वेलकम टू जीके शॉर्ट हैंड स्कूल कोलार। इंग्लिश शॉर्ट हैंड डिक्टेशन पैसेज जूनियर, 80 वर्ड्स पर मिनट, जनवरी 2015। रीडर चंद्रशेखर फ्रॉम एजुकेशन डिपार्टमेंट। गेट रेडी स्टार्ट। सर, आई कैन नेवर से no to a call from an educational institution because I have been associated with such institutions throughout and have always taken an keen interest in education. I was therefore happy to accept your invitation. It is a pleasure to be with you and to confer degrees on many of the students gathered here. You are fortunate indeed to receive education in this institution, which occupies an important place in this state and has made a remarkable contribution to the advancement of our women. This institution was founded many years ago by a true social person who was interested in the welfare of women. We have in our country two types of educational institutions: those established by our English rulers for the achievement of their own ends, and those founded independently by patriots and nationalists with a view to reviving our civilization and rebuilding our cultural traditions. This institution was founded many years ago with sacred ideals, and those of you who are entering life after having completed your education in such an institution are really fortunate. You have obtained this higher degree, of course, but to have done so from this institution should also be a treasure of your life, which must add to your laurels. Those of you who have received their degrees are now stepping out of the limited sphere into the last arena of life. You have on your shoulders heavy responsibilities, but I am confident that your experience and education will enable you bear them. So far you are students, now you will lead a practical life and you have to march ahead in the face of various problems. I hope the education you have received here will give you strength and energy to face them as responsible citizens of an independent country. But for that, you should have a clear picture of what you are going to do in life. I believe you all know that women occupied a position of great importance and dignity in ancient India, that they played an important role in domestic and social life and made a good contribution to an all-round development of society. I am saying all this to bring home to you that the women have the creative energy which helps the growth and welfare of human society. By virtue of this creative power, you can work in and outside the home for an all-round progress society. Thus, your responsibility is commensurate with your power. I attach great importance to the education of girls for these and similar reasons. However, noble be our ideals, and whatever system of government we establish, however liberal be our economic and social philosophy, we cannot bring lasting peace and prosperity to our country unless the physical and mental makeup of our coming generations has sound foundation. I therefore hold that women can play a much more vital role in the home than in the factory or in the office. This, however, does not mean that I want them to be within the four walls of the house. Along with their domestic life, they should participate successfully in various social activities. But real freedom is liberty, mean that the woman employs all her faculties for her individual development, but also for the total development of the society, leading to the welfare of humanity. Dear sirs, thank you very much for your esteemed inquiry letter dated 10th March regarding the supply of stationery and other articles in this connection. We are pleased to quote our most competitive rates, which we think are the lowest. You may also note that we are the leading suppliers of all kinds of stationery articles in the state of Karnataka and also in neighboring states. It may also be noted that the prices of stationery articles are subject to change, as we are expecting a revision in the prices of those articles. We therefore request you to kindly place your orders immediately to take the benefit of existing prices, which is likely to be increased in a short time. Your supply order may be sent to our above address as to enable us to make further action at our end to dispatch the articles ordered for will be sent through our transport agent and you may collect from them. Then you may remit your payment through your banker or send it through an account payee check not later than 30 days from the date of receipt of the goods. We thank you for your continued cooperation in this line and assure you for the best services in the years to come. We are looking forward to receive your valuable order soon. Yours faithfully, Deputy Sales Manager. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe, like and share this video. Thank you again.